How to get American Netflix in Canada. If you want to get the American Netflix all for free, as long as you just have a Netflix membership, you can do this very easily and quickly by just getting an extension called Hola Unblocker. It works for either Chrome or Firefox, so make sure you have one of those two browsers. So we're in Chrome right now, and you just go to hola.org, H-O-L-A dot O-R-G. Once you get here, it's very quick. Simple, you just click on this button, start using Hola. Hola, it's free. Chrome pop-up comes up, click add. Just wait a minute for it to load. And once you get to this screen, you'll see here you have Netflix, Hulu, Facebook, Pandora, all different types. But of course, we're interested in Netflix right now, so right now it's already on. And when you hover over it, you'll see this pop-up showing up, stop on unblocking Netflix. So if you do want to ever stop unblocking it, go back to the Canadian one, then you just click that from this screen. But because we want to use the American one, I'm going to keep it on. And you see here already in the top left, it's loading. And now this is the American Netflix. And you see here, this is the Hola Unblocker. It has a little US flag icon. And if you open it up, it shows you movies.netflix.com unblocked US. And if you ever want to go back to Canada, you can also do it through here. So you click on that. And immediately goes back to the Canadian version. Once again, go back to the US version. And that's it. That's how to get American Netflix in Canada using Hola Unblocker. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.